How to change a 2D lamp. As you may be aware from your tenancy conditions, you are responsible for small jobs in and around your home. One of these responsibilities is the changing of light bulbs, fluorescent tubes and starters, and 2D lamps. You may have one of these types of light fittings in your bathroom, which is called an enclosed light fitting. Type A and type B. These lights have to be fitted for your safety to meet current electrical regulations. They are fitted as standard on our new build and refurbished properties. We also replace any faulty bathroom pendants with these new style fittings in all our other properties as and when required. Key benefits. These lamps are cheap to run and last up to 15 times as long as an ordinary light bulb. 2D 16 watt lamp light output is the same as a standard 75 watt lamp, but uses 80% less electricity. What type of bulbs do they take? Depending on the size, they will take one of the following lamps: 16 watt 2D lamp, 2 or 4 pin, 28 watt 2D lamp, 2 or 4 pin. We do recommend that you take the old one out before you buy a new one to find out the wattage and whether it has 2 pins or 4 pins. How do I change the lamp? Here are 3 easy steps on how to change the lamp. Step 1. Switch off the light. Step 2. Remove the cover. Type A, screw fix cover. The cover is retained by screws and when undone will come straight off. Type B, non-screw fix cover. Gently unscrew the cover anti-clockwise half a turn to remove the cover. Step 3, changing the lamp. To change the lamp, firmly hold the center, not the tube itself, and pull out. If the unit is stiff, gently wiggle the lamp on the way out. There is no catch or clips to release the lamp. It's just a simple push-fit system. If you are unable to change the lamp due to physical or any other reasons, it may be worth asking a friend or relative to help. Tip: always keep a spare lamp at home. Is your light still not working with the new lamp fitted or need further advice? Then please contact our repairs department on 0845 301 4141. Unable to change your lamp? RCT Homes appreciates that you may not have a screwdriver to remove the cover in Type A, and we will send an electrician only if you are unable to do this yourselves. We do encourage you to contact a relative in the first instance to assist. Where can I purchase a 2D lamp? You can purchase a 2D lamp at any electrical wholesalers, lighting shops, or most DIY hardware stores and supermarkets. Average cost is approximately £7.